And we all know by now Drew McIntyre was personally signed by Mr. McMahon, but not only did the DDT, not only was McIntyre personally signed, McMahon promised
cover here, cover.
Promised that McIntyre would one day become a world champion. Tonight, McIntyre could take a huge step in that direction.
Take a look at the athleticism here of John Morrison.
Meanwhile, Kane is beginning to establish order again.
Again, by the end of this night, as soon as we go off the air, we will know every participant in the Elimination Chamber on the road to WrestleMania.
Up and over goes McIntyre. There's just two men in the ring right now. Kane clearly in the dominant position. Great agility there from Morrison. Sidewalk slam. This could be it. Is Kane headed to the Elimination Chamber? No.
Todd, Kane seems to be favoring his right arm somehow. You saw it there on the cover.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. Kane again. Thinking major impact.
And as you've seen Kane before, the hand comes up. It signifies the chokeslam.
And now McIntyre, who has his Intercontinental title in tow.
Well, let's reinforce, no disqualifications. Future Shock is hooked.
Oh, DDT. A massive, colossal DDT from McIntyre and Morrison with a big shot of his own. And now Kane laying still. Stop champagne. Can John Morrison get the win? Yes, he can. Morrison qualifies for the Elimination Chamber.
The shot to the gut from the championship title, then the Future Shock DDT, but John Morrison taking advantage of an opportunity. John Morrison has qualified.